I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the email address section associated with your Bluesky account. Step 1. Open the Bluesky app and then tap the menu icon at the top of this screen. The Bluesky menu opens. Step 2. Tap Settings. Your Bluesky settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Account. Step 4. Tap Change Email. The Change Your Email window opens. Step 5. Enter the new email address you want to associate with your Bluesky account and then tap Request Change. A message is displayed letting you know that an email has been sent to the email address that was previously associated with your account. You'll need to retrieve the confirmation code from that email and then paste it on this screen. Step 6. Open the email from Bluesky with a subject line that says Email Update Requested. Copy the confirmation code from this email and then paste it into the appropriate field in the Bluesky app. Tap Confirm Change after doing this. The next window lets you know that the email address associated with your Bluesky account has been updated but not verified. Step 7. Tap Verify New Email and then tap Send Confirmation Email on the next screen. The next screen prompts you to enter another confirmation code. Step 8. Open the new email account associated with your Bluesky account. Open the email from Bluesky with a subject line that reads Email Confirmation and then copy the confirmation code out of this message. Paste that code into the appropriate field in the Bluesky app and then tap Confirm. Your email account will be confirmed in Bluesky. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.